Well, no video tonight, my fellow viewers. Unfortunately, I got the transmission fixed. It was a couple of solenoid problems. I watched them fix it. I paid for it. We tested it. Everything was good. I made it 275 miles, and now I'm just west of Memphis by about 10 miles, and the transmission light came back on again. So I'm stuck in a refueling depot until some garages open tomorrow so I get everything looked at again. And I can't do a video because I'm literally surrounded by three trucks that are all running their diesel engines and refrigeration. So it's so loud that I don't even know if you can hear this or not. I will give you more updates as we go. And here's hoping to better luck. Also, I film vertically because YouTube requires it. And I have no other choice. So hope to have a video for you soon. Wish me luck.